I know about the story is, one of the local parishioners, Gary Bevins, went on a parish pilgrimage to Rome in 1985. He got inspired, I think, came back, got permission from Bishop Cormac to create a reproduction of Sistine Chapel here. And the guy's not actually a formally trained artist, which is really wild. The guy's, I think, a sign writer, I heard.
Oh.
And, and he did this.
He did this.
Which is, like, pretty amazing. If I had a go at this, it would be stick men and stick figures. It's really good.
Yeah.
It's quite beautiful.
Well, we had some...
Yeah.
We had the celebrity antiques for the trip.
Mm.
And very often, companies like that do get that edge. You know, they take the film here and then they go away and they edit it and you just get that...
Slight,
you know, well, they're obviously lunatics. They did it beautifully. I mean, it was absolutely superb.
What I'm interested though is, if you come into Worthing, you're like, what are the top tourist attractions of Worthing? This is never mentioned.
No, it's not.
It's kind of hidden away.
We spoke to a guy outside, John, who was pretty cool. And he didn't even know he was here, and he picked his wife up every week, yeah. So
it's amazing how we've got such great things around us. People don't know about them. You think Worthing Council go, here's something interesting to see, come to work, here's something interesting to see nearby, check us out.
Yeah.
And it's all by word of mouth, if you're Catholic, or you're interested in architecture, and history, and artwork, you want to probably come and check it out. So, yeah, it's cool.
It's good fun to do. Enjoyed doing it. I missed it when it was finished,
yeah.
Because I used to have a huge scaffolding in the church, which I used to put where it was still blank, join on all the panels, and then paint my workshop. So when I got to the end, I had to take it all down. So I had nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. I mean, the coaches that were coming in. So that was quite sort of getting back to reality after 5.5 years of having my own thing. Yeah. Yeah. But anyway, that's all right, my pleasure.
So what I'm taking from this is don't just judge a book by its cover, because looking from the outside, you wouldn't even know it's here. Look how beautiful we are on the inside. We are beautiful on the inside as well as the outside.
Definitely, and it's definitely worth checking out. Come down, have a look at it, tell your friends. Even if you're not someone who's religious, it's worth coming down, looking at this beautiful ceiling. If you can't get to Rome, come in here, experience it, it's really good. It's a little hidden gem of Worthing. That one doesn't talk about it, which is pretty strange. Yeah, Worthing is pretty strange sometimes. And that's why we're all pretty strange. We're here to show these things in Worthing and the surrounding area and the friendly agenda. So that's us, and Bob, and me,
and you,
and the camera people, and our little helpers a second ago, and until next time, yeah? Friendly agenda.
Peace and love, be kind.